Hello friends, it is me, and in today's video I'm gonna walk you through how I did the Nezuko cosplay. And there's gonna be a little surprise, because it is not for me, it is for someone else. Okay, and first I did a sketch, because with any cosplay you have to plan before you do anything. So, because I like to draw, here's a little speed paint of Nezuko, and I listed off all of the things that I might want to make for the cosplay, but I didn't make all of them. Most important part for a Nezuko cosplay, in my opinion, is the little bamboo thing that she has in her mouth. I just made it out of toilet paper, you know. That's just the logical option. I just cut some toilet paper, made it thinner, cut some circles for the ends, and attached it with hot glue, and then some ribbon. I did that off camera, and here's me half a year ago trying it on. Wow, I look strange, but I still do, so I guess nothing's changed. Okay, and then here's me again. A very nice interaction with my brother. Just starting to draw the pattern on the kimono, which is a very difficult pattern. I had to use all of my brain to figure that out, and I am very sorry, but I don't think I could explain it to you how I figured it out. So, by the way, this is a tablecloth I'm drawing on right now. We're being cheap over here, and it's perfectly working out. Okay, and then I had to figure out how to actually make a kimono, but it's not traditional in any way. If you want to make a traditional kimono, there's a link in the video description that helped me a lot. And you know, I just cut down the middle, because I folded it, cut out some sleeves. Kimono, but sadly it wasn't focusing. Okay, and then I saw that it was a bit too short, so I had the genius idea, after I used all my brain cells to figure out the pattern for the actual kimono, pin together the parts I cut down from the sleeves, and then cut the whole thing in half, and then put the parts there. Honestly, just buy a bigger fabric, because yeah, that would be the smarter option, but using tablecloth is fine too. Okay, and then we had everything pinned together. I just had to figure out how to use my Victorian sewing machine that I got from my great grandma. And you know, if you have an electric sewing machine, I recommend you use that, but vectoring sewing machines are fine too. And now we're gonna see how to thread them. If you have a vectoring sewing machine, I think that's valuable information there for you. But if you don't, well, I guess just enjoy the aesthetic. yes, they are obnoxiously loud, and it took me a few tries before I got the hang of it. Something was wrong, I don't know what was wrong, but for the fourth try, I managed to, I don't know, get it to work somehow.
Let's go!
And then here we have the top part, and my brother being very nice, of course, as always. Well, just ignore him. And then we have almost everything together. You'll just have to sew in a lighter pink lining to make it look like you have an under layer. We don't have lining, it's a cosplay, it's fine. It just have to look good on the outside. And then we move on to the obi. A white red checkered obi, and that is the size I used, so I traced that, cut it out, a bunch of them, and tediously pinned them together, sewed them together, and attached Velcro to both ends, because that's the easiest way to attach it to yourself. Okay, so we have a wig, a black, all black, cheap Halloween wig, which is, in person it's kind of ugly, to be honest, but it is just fine. And this is a color hairspray. I don't know if it works. Bro. I don't think it's working. Oh my god. I don't think we should breathe this in. Oh my god. Oh no, it worked. I think it worked. People, see this? It worked. And the last thing I did was cut down strips of fabric. And that is for the leg part, leg warmer thing. You just have to wear black baggy pants and then tie them together. And pro tip, tie them really tightly, because we did lose some of them. But we've got most of the stuff. That is great, and I'm gonna put it on for y'all.
By the way, fun fact, I'm not the one cosplaying Nezuko. My brother is. He's gonna cosplay Nezuko. I'm gonna be Inosuke, let's go!
Tudod, igen.
Tudtam.
Tudtad, én tudom, hogy honnan tudom. Mondja át a Aikidóra.
Először. Ezt tudom, hogy te megkötnék. Mutlám ezt a csomag. De hogy látszik, hogy előszed, és utána
igen.
Itt hátul tovább átrakod, hogy ezt meg kelljen összekedni.
Sőt,
oké.
Ez nem jó.
Ennyi legyen normálisan. Oké. Okay.
And then the cosplay was done. Finally, we can go to the con. Let's go. And I'll sign off now. Enjoy some of the clips from the con. I don't have money, but they are gold. Okay then. Bye now, see you in the next one.
No, 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 no.